Peru's final results will be known today. Chilean students will march again today against Michelle Bachelet's education reform. Barack Obama will receive Bernie Sanders today at the White House. It's assumed he will ask the candidate to quit the race and endorse Hillary Clinton. The U.S. House of Representatives is expected to vote on a controversial plan aimed at tackling Puerto Rico's debt crisis.